rifles at that other camp. Well, on our way to the camp we're actually going to, we stopped at this place to have lunch. And they have a rifle range as well. So we're going to be shooting some black powder guns. It's going to be great. And you may also get to see some tomahawk shooting. Hopefully we'll have time for that. But if not, at least we'll have the redemption of being able to shoot a gun and getting it all on video for y'all. This ought to be interesting because I know you got to do a little bit more with these guns to be able to shoot them. Again, one of those classic muskets. Ought to be pretty interesting. Almost to the range right now. And really excited for this, guys. Let's go shoot some guns.
Do that, can you fill that with gunpowder?
I did not see where that hit.
Put it down there.
Take
one of these pieces of papers. Put that ball out there. Take this, push it down all the way.
All right. You want to pull it back?
Miranda, go ahead.
When you're ready.
Regarding...
Pull it back and try again. That was a little high and left. Alright, so now you want to go ahead and take this and start them to load. Make sure you set the butt on your foot.
That one loads a little bit to the left. Did you, enjoy that?
Yes, sir.
Ever shot butt powder before?
Yes, sir.
A little bit different.
Just a little.
Alright, who's next? Alright, I'm gonna clean, then I'll get it loaded for you.
Alright. So you push that thing in. Do I have to do that both ways when I'm doing it?
We clean it for you.
Okay.
They're just gonna, we teach you how to load. You walk us through the second time, and then fire.
Alright.
Mainly because cleaning, if you're not used to it, it can take a while.
Yeah.
And you're good.
How long you been working here?
Since late May.
Okay, nice.
Doing this every day.
Alright. Well done, how was it?
Cool.
Alright. Glad to hear.
Next shooter!
Okay guys, so we just hiked up that. Basically, it may not look like it on camera, but that is a straight up. Gotta catch my breath. That is a straight up hike, y'all. It's freaking crazy. Well, we did this motion. I didn't get it on camera because I was too busy doing the motion. We did this pattern where while we were hiking up, it's called the caterpillar, whatever. I don't know. Basically, the guy who's at the back walks all the way up to the front, 10 yards ahead or something like that, and stops, and it just keeps going until we get to the top. We're not at the top yet, we still got a little ways to go, but it's nothing like that. That was straight up. That's crazy. We're wore out. Taking a 20-minute break. Real quick. Look at these guys. Y'all tired?
No.
Y'all tired?
Never again.
Tired?
I should have shot myself.
We're exhausted just from that little bit. That's crazy. Yeah, I feel much better that we got that that part over with. We still got a ways to go. See when we get to the camp. To. There's more uphill, and we're doing the caterpillar motion. I guess I'll still see it, camp. That was a beautiful sunset here, and it's just been great. It's been a great adventure. This has probably been the toughest thing we'll have to do on the trip, but good things ahead. I'm here with the squad here, and we're about to end this video.
Oh.
Thumb in the video. No, put your... That's the thumb.